was enough. They are narrowly beaten. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
CSKA Moscow simply forgot to turn up with an attack, Peter, and that lack of cutting edge could possibly turn into something more serious for them.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.